Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, let's see. Check our situation here. We're up to 216. Nice. We sold some stuff. Excellent. Check the faction warfare situation. No battlefields up right now. And let's see. Go ahead and grab those. Well, let's see. What do we actually need? I think what would be nice would be to get us another Stabber fleet issue. So or alternatively, we could go for a scythe. That is projectile or missiles. Heavy assault missiles. I've tried heavy assault missiles. I'm not a huge fan. Let me go ahead and buy the skill though. They're pretty short range. I understand that they do probably do more damage than heavy missiles, but they have to because you're in brawling range, you know, 30 kilometers or so, which is brawling range for a medium ship. I don't know. But I don't feel like they do enough additional damage to justify the lack of range. You know, especially when you can get a, depending on your ship and your skills, I mean, you can get a range on normal heavy missiles that's like over 100 kilometers. So let's see, tackling. Warhead upgrades. Okay, I should definitely have that. And yeah, I mean, if you're wondering, this is looking at the mastery section for a ship is a pretty good way to decide what skills you need for that ship. Obviously, you can make personal choices. I personally like heavy assault missiles. I bought the skill just to have it, but probably not going to train it, at least not anytime soon. Right, similarly, electronic warfare. Well, advanced drone avionics, obviously, I can't train because that's an Omega skill. Electronic warfare. Eh. I'm unlikely to use ECM drones. They just don't really, like, they're not that strong and therefore not that useful, if you really want to do ECM. Bit a ship for it. It's kind of my opinion on that. So let's see, we've got. All right, so here we're bumping into issues with our Magic 14 skills, right? Obviously, you should focus on training those first. Yeah. Power grid needs. I should have that also. Don't know why I don't. So I've got all those. Target management. That's another one I really should have. Let's see, light drones. Again, stuff that I either can't train or don't care about, so that's fine. Medium missiles, guided missile precision. Let's go ahead and add that. Since we've got money right now. Navigation. Not much I can do about that. Tackling. Eh. Not something I really care about. I mean, if I'm gonna fly a Scythe, it's gonna be a missile boat. At which point, none of the tackling options, like I'm gonna be fighting at range, right? So, out of the range, like order of magnitude out of the range, hopefully, of any of the tackling modules. So, all okay. Other faction drone specialization. Maybe we'll get to that at some point. There are plenty of other things to train first. Warhead upgrades.
Everyone.
once in a while, when you go up to a higher level, they'll add something else in. And when I build a skill plan for a ship, I basically, I intend it to be up to level 5 mastery. Not just to be able to sit in it. So for the stabber, what are we looking at? Armor tanking. Huh. Okay, same stuff for drones. Armor layering. Yeah, I guess we should probably have that. All right, well, anyway,
drive active. Docking request accepted. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ship. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot the chip. All right, well, let's see. Someone. Has identified. Some. AWOXers.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So we'll go ahead and add them to our contact list. And okay. go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, package. All right, so I'm gonna real quick, let's see. So let's see. So let's see. BPC is 10,000 LP and 5 million ISK. Is 45,000 LP, 0 ISK. The hole was, let's see. Zero LP. Team 240. Let's see, the UB was 2000 LP, zero ISK. Alright, well, you know what? I guess I'm just gonna have to buy one. Okay. Oh, yeah, well, I'm in here. Get those. There we go. Right, so this life support back up. Right, so total cost we're looking at 5, 4, 6, 7, 1. Currently. That's fine. Whatever. So some. Alright, so equals, so if we take LP at, I don't know, what are they valuing that? Let's take it at 500. Or, well, let's actually, let's make it a sell value. That times that plus that. Okay. So, building versus trading. Since there's kind of a constant debate about what's the most efficient way to get a ship. Excuse me. Allergies are kind of kicking my butt today. So valuing LP at 500 ISK, it is cheaper to go with the trade. So if we value LP higher, then building is cheaper. Sort of the gold standard is 1,000 LP per ISK, or ISK per LP, at which point building is significantly cheaper. But I don't think that's actually accurate. I think for the most part, we're best case scenario 800 per ISK, in which case, so the build total is 44.7 million. And buying and trading, like I just did, is 51.8 million. So, but I have questions about how the whole LP or ISK per LP is usually calculated. So let's go ahead and take a look at that real quick. So looking at the Fuzzwork LP store. Let's go with Fleet EMP. So let's go ahead and copy that over. do. All right. All right, so we're looking at Republic Fleet EMP large. So, just verify these numbers. EMP. Right, so 2400 LP, 2.4 million. ISK to do the trade. What's our current price here? Zero LP, and it's so buy price is 449 times 5,000. That needs an equal sign. There we go. So, 2.2 million. Sorry, 2.2 million, to buy the ammo. All right, so they've got a slower, slightly lower price. I assume that's Jita. Buy price is 1.7 million. That's fine. It shouldn't make a huge difference in our calculations. Oh, wait, how did I miss this? We've got base plasma M, where we already have all the numbers. Well, that's fine. We'll continue with the MPL. all right, so they are claiming, so at a buy price of 1,198 each. And what are we looking at? not too far off. We'll go ahead and round that off to 1,200. Times 5,000. Now, I think to get our actual price here, we need to go, let's see, that, so that's, what, 6 million for the sell price, minus our expenses. Our ISK expenses, I should say. So that leaves us with 1.35 million. So that divided by our ISK, 564. Now they're claiming 767, which, if I take just our sell price, divide by that. Well, okay. I guess with the si with the slightly lower costs. Could be. So let's, right, so if I go minus that. Yeah, okay. Okay. So they are computing it the way that I would. So it's after, it's profit, not revenue. Fair enough. So I think as far as that debate goes, the whole ISK pre-LP thing, I think is, it's a little bit shaky. You're actually, I mean, basically you need to, what, if you're doing high sec buyback, you need to knock 10% off of the off of your profit, so that's gonna bring your actual returns down. But I think kind of what it comes down to really is, do you have a lot of ISK or do you have a lot of LP? If you're LP poor and ISK rich, then building it from the blueprint is going to be the better solution for you. If you've got a lot of LP and you're a little short on ISK, then the trade is going to be better for you. So that's my conclusion. Your mileage may vary. But anyway, let's get back to actually playing the game. Don't forget to ensure. So we're almost certainly going to lose it. Let's throw that in there.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see. Ship fit. Let's see. Blew up a holler. Sigil. And an Abaddon battleship. Nice. Don't need that. What's my expense gonna be? Too bad. See anything in here I really don't care about, or that's totally out of line? Ouch. But gotta do it. Huh. Probably don't want to mess with the fit too much. Since I'm pretty close to my limits. Oh, and that's not. That wouldn't have saved me much anyway. Link those up first. There we go. Put that up. Right. Well, coming up on an hour. So, let's just go out and find a rat. Oh, I forgot drones. All right. Good thing we're just doing a test drive. So forgot to set a skin. Oh, because I don't have any. Right. Somebody's been ratting in here.
Warp drive active.
Go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Drones. Let's go ahead and see what we can get from this. Warp Scrambler. Looks That's the cheap one. Oh, cool. We got crap. Yeah. Go ahead and reprocess that. So do we have any other of the mutators? I've tried this out couple of times with mixed results. Medium. Have any? I've got one. Okay. Okay. Man, mixed results for sure. So less repaired per cycle, but faster cycle time and lower activation cost. But man, that fitting. Ouch. Don't know if I'll reprocess it though. Maybe I'll keep it around for now. Anything important in here? Not really. Let's move this one up. And this one. Upgrades. Yeah. All of these. Apply.
Skill training completed.
Very nice. Okay. So let's see. Advanced weapon upgrades. Yeah. Think we definitely need to train this first since that's gonna significantly impact what we can fit. Dynamics. Well, certainly a useful skill, but in my case, it would mostly benefit whoever beats me. So, not worth spending the skill points on for right now. Targeting. Alright, target management. Let's go ahead and move that up. We do need that. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.